Thank you. Centimeter school ruler, and are the only known penguin to breed on Australia's mainland. Here, we're lucky enough to view these unique animals. Although they are a seabird, they do not fly. With no need to put on a mask and fins to go for a snorkel or scuba dive like you or I, penguin bodies are well adapted to diving the depths of the ocean. Swimming and gliding with amazing grace through the water rather than the sky, they resemble a bird in flight. Featuring a deep pool for diving, islands, grassy tussock slopes, and burrows of green ensures a habitat more for these unique animals is an enjoyable one, whilst allowing the males to be equipped to impress the females. Away from the human eye, deep in the burrow, the male will decorate his home individually with tussock grass for the female birds. Come breeding season, July to March, our females will select their favourite burrow in which to breed. Once the eggs are laid, the parents will alternate caring for the young, returning to the burrow to stock rolls and look after the eggs, or return with food such as anchovies or other small fish when the chicks are born. Although threats include cats, dogs, foxes, sharks and seals, sadly, it is mankind who poses the greatest threat on these beautiful creatures. As Australia's human population grows, so does the competition for homes between man and animal. Our burrowing areas are disrupted by the invasion of industrial areas and building sites for our home park.
Thank you. Thank you.